Hi everyone, I'm going to teach you, or I'm going to step through my new dance, Telling the World, to the Taylor Cruise track, Telling the World, from the Disney film Rio. 6-4 counts, 2 walls, no tags, no resets. Got 2 choices of music, it fits both tracks that are on the CD single, so you shouldn't really have any problems, neither of them, obviously requiring no tags or anything. Okay, we're going to start off facing the back. We're going to start off, you're going to do a right side shuffle with a rock back and recover. So it's side, full side, rock back, recover, step forward on the left, make a half pivot turn, cross left over right, unwind another half turn, so you've done a full turn, and do a right coaster step. Heel switches, left and right, and it's big step and touch. We're going to step right to the side, left beside right, cross right over left, and hold. Got a bit of a turn coming up now. Turn to your right all the time, step back on the left, making a quarter turn, step forward on your right, making a half turn, step forward on your left, make another half turn, weight should be on your right foot, and do a left shuffle forward. You're going to touch the right out to the side and do your hip bumps, right, left, right. 2 sailor steps, one right, one left, then step forward on the right and make a half pivot turn. You're now going to do a diagonal or a diamond shaped turn, and you turn it to your left all the time. It's with step touches, so it's going to be step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. So you're back facing the front wall, the wall you started on. You've now got some skate steps. Right, left, right, then left, right, left. Now these, because the music changes into a bit of a tribal beat, this is meant to signify a little bit of a war dance thing. So you don't really move very much on these. You can put as much hands in as you want, but you don't move too much. So you're going to go right, left, right, and right, left. Then it's cross, back, side, cross, point, half turn, and point together. Switches, right, and left, and right, hitch, cross, bounce, 1, 2, end of dance. But you're actually facing 9 o'clock. It's a 2-wall dance. Before you start the next side shuffle, you're just going to make another quarter turn on the ambit to face the back wall, stepping into your side shuffle. So you're going to go side, full side, rock back, and recover. Step, half pivot, and cross from one. Coast to the step with a heel and a heel on the step. So turn side together, cross and hold. Quarter, half, and step, half pivot. Left shuffle forward, hip bumps right. Right, still step, left, still step. Step, half pivot, step, side and touch, turn and touch, and turn and touch with a skate. Skate, and right, and a skate, skate, and a left, right, left, then cross, back, side, cross, point, half turn, and point together. Side and side and side, pitch down, bend, 1, 2, through the count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's all there is to it. Good luck. Enjoy.